Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, we are going to go over how we're going to pin a list. So this could be a lead list, opportunity list, accounts, contacts, etc. Really for any object. So we're going to start off here in the Sales Home console and go ahead and pick whichever object. I'm going to go to leads. So initially, what it comes up is with recently viewed leads, and this is the default, and you can see here it has a pin. We can click to unpin it, or we go over here so we can look at today's leads, we can look at all open leads, my unread leads. Let's go to my unread. And this is the list I want to see every time I click on the leads tab, so I'm going to click this push pin button. And there you go. Let's go ahead and go back to the home and I'll show you whenever you hop back on to the lead tab, we'll see the My Unread Leads. So there you go. That is how to pin a list. You can do this for just about any object and you can create leads, and that's, I will be sure to make that into a different video. But be sure to like and subscribe to my channel. It really helps out the channel, and I will catch you guys in the next one.